Gifts to the annual fund in support of the Pratt School of Engineering make a difference every day in the lives of students. From expanding hands-on learning that allows students like myself to understand complex issues and apply our knowledge to real-world issues, to helping recruit and retain faculty who can bring in research dollars to solve grand challenges and train students. My name is Yi-Tech Wong, and I would like to say thank you for your gift to the annual fund and for making my Duke year possible. I just graduated with a double major in biomedical engineering and electrical and computer engineering with a minor in computer science. My primary professional goal is to improve healthcare, and I got to do this as a 2016 Thomas C. Katsoleas National Academy of Engineering Grand Challenge Scholar. This program supports research projects across disciplines that address pressing 21st century engineering challenges, such as improving healthcare around the world. As a Grand Challenge Scholar, I worked on a project that is developing a low-cost diagnostic tool for eye problems and glasses for people in developing countries. Through this program, I was able to build on my startup company, Viflex, to gather data and deliver affordable, adjustable glasses to more than 9 countries across 4 continents, including Nicaragua, India, and Peru. Viflex also placed second in the Duke Startup Challenge and was featured by Chelsea Clinton at the Clinton Global Initiative as part of a selective program highlighting college students working on global health. In April, I even got to meet President Clinton, who recognized Viflex with 4 other student projects. Without the scholarships and funding I received, Viflex and my Grand Challenge Scholar project would have been merely an idea. Instead, we're now at a point where we can work towards open sourcing Viflex design and help even more people. So again, thank you for your annual fund contribution. And thank you for making my Duke year and so many of my amazing experiences possible.